Code for Victoria is a new program that is supported through the Public Sector Innovation Fund that allows for people from outside government to go into government and create these spaces to try out new stuff. So every organization has had lots of ideas throughout their history, and we're allowing for those ideas to be tested and tried and see if they work. We believe that technology and government are the biggest levers to improve people's lives, and we're putting them together.
In terms of culture change at VLA, what the program really did for us was give us a better appreciation and understanding of the use of design in public sector improvement. So not only improving stuff for the punters in the community, but improving stuff for staff who work in the organisation.
So we learned a lot, but something we also tried was to give something back, because we work in a different way, and in a way that's not usually seen at VLA. We work in sprints. We use different technology, we use different methods.
In its own right, Code for Australia, working with us through Code for Victoria, has already delivered very tangible benefits, and we're very grateful for the knowledge, the transfer from people outside the public service into the public service, sharing of a spirit of innovation and collaboration and cooperation that will lead to great outcomes.
Code for Victoria Round 2 is going to be a focus on women in tech. So we're doing a big call out to talented designers, to talented programmers, and to project managers and product managers to come and join us and help us change the stats around women in tech. And also, we think we will get better products when they're involved women in the design of them.
Authorised by the Victorian Government, 1 Treasury Place, Melbourne.